missile systems will not function. Well then. Well, let's just keep up Titan.
We are a diminished fleet, and we must fight the war of the few. We will keep hitting the Colonials until they have no choice but to send the Black Fleet against us. And when they do, I will finally destroy them, as we will destroy the enemy flotilla today. First, we will use our freighters to lure in their fighters and corvettes. Then we will draw them all into the nebula to disable their missile and torpedo systems. And when their capital ships come for the Arcadia, then, and only then, my cruisers will fold in and destroy them. Grab your orders. Bowman out.
Seriously, that's a douchebag. Silver bait, basically. That's cool.
Captain, the enemy have begun their attack. Fighter groups approaching.
Flight teams, keep those freighters safe. Bowman might consider them expendable, but we'll need them if we are going to save.
Oh, do I have missiles here?
Yeah, I do.
Are converging on our position. This is it. Our ships move toward the nebula. Time to see if Bowman's plan pays off.
Yeah, I don't have missiles here, which sucks.
Enemy fighters closing. Eliminate all targets.
I can still use my strike suit though, it's very useful. Ugh, why is it unlinked again?
and fast. Commander Bowman, the trap is sprung. Commander Bowman! Bowman? Damn! Flight team, buy us some time. Adams, let's see the strike suit in action.
I think they have lasers, so... I think. So I should really take those, moon cannons down. I'm not sure. It would be down there if they have some. I'm just taking down the turrets right now. Hold on.
Bowman.
war coming.
Enemy capital ships incoming. Christ, two cruisers and support. We don't stand a chance. All flight teams, hold them off as long as you can. Focus on their attack teams. Take out those beam turrets.
I probably did need those, that's wrecked. Like I said, I probably did need those. Missiles now. Hopefully I don't. Hopefully I can just kill these things on my own. Yeah, these would die a lot faster with missiles. One more. It's on the bottom, so I have to go around it. Yes. And here comes Bowman, finally.
I thought we'd have to wait forever for those cruisers to take the bait. All ships, open fire!
Beam turrets down. Now, hit them with everything you have.
Oh, you should get away. Yes, there is a lot of slowdown, but considering all the particle effects going on right now, yeah, it's understandable. Oh shit! Oh my freaking god! I did not mean to run into the ship. I have to redo that again. My god! Alright, I'm gonna cut this. Cause wow, that was dumb. That was super dumb. Well actually, at least I have my Titans back. One dead. I was like, oh wow, I'm doing pretty good. Nah, I just completely fucked up right there. That's why. Pretty good though now. Alright, we're back. And, well, I'll try not to be stupid and run into a trip, or run into a ship. Wow, I feel really dumb after that. Obviously, I will redo this too, but with all my upgrades and shit. I feel really dumb. Wow, I still got gold. That's cool. Hooray! I guess I won't have to redo this later. Oh my. Well, maybe if I wanted score. Nah. Well, I'm gonna just end the video here. Next time, I'm gonna do mission 5. And maybe up to mission 8 or 9? Later, viewers!